Hare Krishna. Even our best race to the end will require the best's grace in the end. All of us have certain goals, certain purposes that we consider very important and that we pursue wholeheartedly. So when we pursue such goals, at that time, we may do our best. And our best race to the end, that means we just run and run and run, doing our best. And even if we, without losing our heart, losing our wits, losing our will or our wit, we keep persevering. Then still, we will need ultimately the grace of the best. The best is the supreme living being, Krishna. He is the reservoir of everything that is best in everyone. He is the source of everything good in everyone. And we need His grace in the end. So, if we consider day-to-day life also, sometimes we may prepare very well in sports, for example, to win or to participate in and win a particular match, a particular tournament. But it's not necessary that we will win it. There are factors beyond our control which also need to work properly so that we can succeed. And if we are to succeed in this way, then those factors beyond our control have to work out. And that is, in one sense, the best grace in the end. Now, we all may pursue various goals, like say victory in a sports tournament, victory in a job interview, or whatever else. If we focus primarily on the ultimate race in our life, what is that? That is the race against time. That is the race to attain divine consciousness, to become so absorbed in remembering Krishna that by the time of death, we will be remembering Him. So to come to that level, what do we need? We will need the Lord's grace. Krishna says in the Bhagavad-Gita in 8.5 that antakale cha mameva smaran muktva kalevaram yaprayati samadbhavam yati nastyatra samshayah antakale cha. He says that if we can remember Him at the time of death, then we will surely attain Him. And then he says 2 verses later in 8.7 that how can we remember Him at the time of death? We need to strive to always remember Him. Tasmat sarveshu kaleshu mamanusmara yudhya cha mai arpita mano buddhir mame vaishyasya samshayah. He says, if you strive to constantly remember Me and give your mind and intelligence to Me, then you will surely attain Me. And then further he says that we can come to Him by His grace because He loves us. He cares for us. That by His mercy, we will surely attain Him. Tameva sharanam gacha sarvabhavena bharata tat prasadat param shantim sthanam prapsisi shashvatam. In 1863, Krishna says that if we surrender to Him, then tat prasadat, by His mercy, param shantim, we will attain the supreme peace, sthanam prapsisi shashvatam, we will attain the supreme destination also. So, by knowing that we have to do our best and we also have to depend on the best, depend on the Supreme Being. By this understanding of combination, we will move forward wholeheartedly in our life while also opening our whole heart to our Lord. Thank you. Hare Krishna.